People are behind bars this morning after a meth bust in Oconto County. William Longsign and Abigail Sante are facing possession, manufacturing, and traffic charges. Investigators made the arrests after serving a warrant at a home on St. Patrick's Road in Lena yesterday afternoon. Officers found 20 grams of meth along with manufacturing paraphernalia.